Good afternoon to one and all present here. Today, I'm going to be speaking on the importance of sleep. When we think about sleep, we think that it's okay to compromise on our sleeping hours. But sleep is a very important factor for our physical as well as mental health. Lack of sleep can lead to various diseases such as heart diseases, stroke, and diabetes. On the other hand, there are many health benefits of sleep also. Some of which are, it improves our memory. Suppose we're learning something new, a new language or a new sport, we perform better after sleeping. Second, it curbs any inflammation. Inflammation is linked to heart diseases, diabetes, obesity, and even premature aging. Third, it helps us to enhance our grades. Enough sleep before any examination is a must. Fourth, it helps us to concentrate well. It avoids any ADHD-like symptoms in kids. When kids face lack of sleep, they become hyperactive, whereas adults, they become more sleepy. Fifth, it helps us to increase our stamina. It is proved that if any person sleeps for 10 hours, 7 to 8 weeks, his or her stamina is increased. Now, I would like to give some tips on how to get a good night's sleep. First, cut down any late night caffeine consumption. Second, avoid scary movies. Third, make sure all your pending work is complete before going to sleep. And fourth, make sure your bedroom is clean, dark and cozy, and ensure you'll have a good night's sleep.